entire Holmes line. We'll get what's coming to them. I swear it. Our families will take our revenge.
I'm finally going home after another case. Investigations have become a part of my everyday life.
Thank you.
The burglar was looking for something in my house. Maybe he went into the kitchen. I'd better check. Someone is trying to take revenge on me. The orange pips must be a warning. But why pips? Reason leads me to believe the burglar didn't find what he wanted and escaped through the window. Something might have scared him off. 5 Orange Pips. Dr. John H. Watson. I'm sure these documents have some important information. If it's a copy, then there must be an original. I need to find it.
Sharlotte Holmes, I need your help. Please hurry and come to my place.
Who is this? What happened?
My name's Annie Morris. I found a terrible, threatening note on my door. It says I must call you. I also received some strange pips, you know, seeds. I don't know what to think.
Don't worry, Miss Morris. I'm on my way. Give me your address.
Hello, Charlotte. My mother called you? I'm Oscar Watson. Yes, I'm the grandson of the famous Dr. John Watson. Nice to meet you. Someone sneaked into the apartment, leaving threats and some pips. Your name was everywhere. They demanded to call you. My mother was frightened, so I came right away. I got her away from here, so she could calm down. I came back to wait for you. Hopefully, you can help clear things up. Right. I remember that case with Orange Pips. We keep my grandpa's original manuscript in the apartment. Unfortunately, the culprits broke the intercom. Let's fix it to study the manuscript. Here, take it. Your ancestor was an ingenious London detective, and mine was a doctor and his companion. Together, they solved countless confusing puzzles. Now, you and I are taking on our first case. Orange Pips played a part in one of their cases, too. A man called on them, fearing his life was in grave danger. His entire family had died, and he was afraid he'd be next. Sherlock didn't manage to rescue him, so he swore he'd catch the offenders from the Lone Star ship. He wrote them a letter and sent the police to the port where they were supposed to arrive. Their ship didn't reach its destination because it had crashed on the rocks. Nobody knows if anyone survived, but all these things are like links in a chain.
Thank you.
I'll go with you, if you don't mind. Those criminals punctured my tire. Besides, this way, I can keep you company.
Hello. Could you tell me where Tyler Bellows lives?
What do you think this is? A help desk? If you're looking for information, go to the archives!
Thank you. Hello there. I see you're new in town. A little friendly advice. You shouldn't walk here. It could be dangerous.
Be quicker or you'll regret it.
Oh, before I forget, please accept the warmest regards from the Lestrade family.
It's good the dart didn't hit you. The poison could very well be dangerous. Don't worry, it hasn't started working yet, but we'd best hurry. There should be a book on poisons in the archives. Find it and come back. Take the dart and find out what poison it is. I'd better sit down. I'm starting to feel rather dizzy. judging by the chemical reaction, it's none other than devil's foot poison. As far as I know, no antidote has ever been made. Don't worry. We'll come up with something. Take this. I found it while I was waiting for you. I'm sure you'll find a use for it.
Hello, I'm Jane. How have you been dealing with our little surprise? Funny, isn't it? Almost as comical as your friend only have a few hours left to live. Oops. However, I know how to cheer you up. All the books are lying. There is an antidote, and we have it. But I can hardly just give it to you. Come and take it. If you can, of course.
The good news is that we can save Oscar. But this girl hates us for some reason. I'd better go to the island from the video. I'll find answers there.
We've arrived. Look, someone must have lived here before. I don't want to alarm you, Sharlotte, but things are looking grim. I'm losing feeling in my limbs, my head's swimming, and my mouth's dry. Please, bring me some clean water. It might help me battle the symptoms. Thank you. I do feel a shade better. If you're not opposed, I'd like to wait for you here. I'll join you when you find a way out. Take this. I found it while waiting for you.
Release me, Holmes! You should have been trapped. Your family needs to pay for everything it's done!
As far as I can tell, you're Matthew. I saw your photo in your father's house. I also found a page from his diary. They lied to you. Your father never considered my ancestor guilty, and hoped you'd eventually come to the same conclusion.
But why? Jane Lestrade told me we both needed to take revenge on the Holmes family for the sake of our own. Well then, I'd like to help you. Take this. I've kept my father's photo all this time. I think it might come in handy. I need time to think things over.
Thank you.
Well, are you happy with such an outcome? This time the Lestrades are ahead. If you want all this, then come up here and take it from me. I doubt you'll succeed. You're a Holmes after all.
What an excellent choice, Charlotte. It's time to settle up with the Holmes family for my grandfather, the great Inspector Lestrade.
I hope it's not too late for me to save him.
Jane Lestrade's body has never been found. And thus, Sharlotte Holmes and Oscar Watson's case of the five orange pips is closed.